we're launching superfood powders, and they're so cool. I'm so excited because I make these on my own. So I'll just use one flavor as an example. We have a cacao clarity flavor, and you can put it in your coffee. You can mix it in like an amazing kind of like nut milk, warm nut milk blend. And it makes like a healthy hot chocolate. You can pop it in smoothies. It's really a choose your own adventure. You can even put it in brownie recipes. And, you know, we have another one that's launching called Berry Calm, which is near and dear to my heart. You know, again, this one is all about calmness in your body. And for me, that's a big thing. I deal with a lot of stress. So, you know, it has reishi and ashwagandha and lemon balm, and it, like a beautiful blueberry hibiscus flavor. And it's so good in like yogurt or a smoothie, but like you can also just pop it in hot water. Again, super easy to use, incredibly clean, and like a celebration of the superfoods and herbs.
So I'm just envisioning this. If I see it at the store, is it like a box of packets, almost like tea bags that I'm buying, or is it going to be individual
packets? It's like a carton. It's in a tin.
Okay.
So not single serve. You can like pop your spoon and a lot of spoonful and put it in whatever you want.
Got it. That's super exciting. I know one of the hard parts of launching a product like this is like, where does it go in the grocery store? And can you share a little bit about where they're going to, or where they've decided, and I'm sure this is still being figured out maybe, but where does it look like it'll be placed?
Yeah, absolutely. So, I mean, this is of course why your own website is always a little easier, because you eliminate the merchandising question. But I mean, there's Whole Foods as an example. Whole Foods has what they call the whole body section, right? Mm-hmm. So you can buy anything from collagen to powdered greens to soap there, right? And that's the section where something like this would live.